If you post your happy moments or flaunt your achievements in life on social media, church testimonies bordering on financial breakthroughs and contracts arouses jealousy, you will certainly attract the evil eye. Many pastors, politicians, spiritual teachers, actors and actresses, media personalities, etc., always attract avalanche of evil eyes upon themselves.